Uncorrupted name must have been. Will obviously able to tell us many tribal legends and myths.
Now I am.
Come on, but Professor, I'm an Earthman. Oh, no, my poor friend, you are not. Obviously, you have met an Earthman. Some traitor, I dare say, stopping for repairs.
We saw signs that a spaceship once landed here, Professor.
Oh, confirmation of my hypothesis.
That was the government ship that dropped me off here.
It is interesting to note how his almost plausible story lapses into myth at various crucial points. He claims this ship was powered by a GM subspatial torque converter. Now, this is a nonsense syllabification, since the only deep space drive is the Nicholson. He also claims that a journey from Earth was made in a matter of months, since his untutored mind cannot conceive of a journey lasting years.
What? Red all that.
Even theoretically can reach here from Earth in less than 30 or 40 years.
Then GM must have been developed after you left Earth.
This car?
The other ship left Earth 120 years ago. We are mostly thought that come on, Data. Where is the tribe? Why are they hiding? This is preposterous.
What can I do to convince you I'm from Earth? That's enough. We won't stand for night talk from neighbors. Where are you people?
The zone.
Me? Maybe a taste of the black snake which will loosen his tongue.
Later, Jerichaya. This tribe will come around for handouts. Natives always do.
Then let's put him to work. Dango, you can join that work gang over there unloading supplies.
No, thanks, I'll go back to
Spain. She said no back spot. Why are you natives always so bone lazy? You'll be paid as soon as we unload the beads in Calico. I'll get to work. What did I do? I joined the work gang and unloaded the ship. By late afternoon, we'd finished. I sneaked off the ship beside a mountain spring near the ship. 15 minutes
I'm yawning. I realized
that was the day before Kane sat beside me.
Hello, darling.
Do you think I'm a native?
What else can I think? Everyone knows how fast a spaceship can travel.
Times have changed since your people left Earth.
No,
they were in space all that time, were they?
No, they originally settled on a planet called Lion King. It was a native rebellion. Barely managed to escape.
In that case, I can understand why they're so nervous about aboriginals.
Oh, but don't worry, Dad. Things will be better when the council takes over.
Who
will? A council of elders. They'll grant us goodwill for the past fire. And if you and your people are really peaceable...
I haven't any people.
Yes, I know. But if you and your people are really peaceable, you're sure to prosper under the rule of the elders.
Run back.
Only 1990.